In featured multiplayer, you'll have the opportunity to compete at the international level against some of the best drivers in the sport. It will take 100% focus in practice and qualifying for us to have any chance at success on race day. Grand Oak is 100% racer-friendly. Each turn has some amount of banking to allow you to maximize your speed, so be on that throttle early and often. A few practice laps can help our chances of starting near the front of the pack. Our starting position for today's race will be determined by how our qualifying lap time compares to the rest of the field. We'll have a limited number of laps to submit our best time. The faster the time, the further up the grid we'll start, and the less traffic we'll have to contest with on our run down to turn one.
Thank you.
currently P4 after qualifying. Driving style, track conditions, and race length are key factors in determining our initial fuel and tire strategy. Do we take limited fuel and soft tires for a light and fast car? Or push a late lap pit strategy with a full tank and harder tires? Teams must weigh the cost benefits of each decision. We'll want to play around with the setup to find the best combination for each event. Tuning is all about making small incremental changes to a car's setup, testing them out on track during practice and dialing it in. Some upgrade parts include more tuning options, giving you even more control over your car's performance. 30 seconds to race start.
Thank you. would avoid trading paint or taking any shortcuts off track. We don't want to pick up any time penalties that could hurt our chances at a top finish. Total time penalty is about half a second.
Nice work out there. We finished P11.